James puts it on Facebook and it's all on YouTube. So,
yeah.
It'll be able to just be real.
Or I send it to your email, right?
Yep. Check.
Let's do something. You wanna
try Alabama again?
Yeah, do whatever you want.
That was cool,
do.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like that.
Alright. Ready to go.
Yeah.
Now I got the lyrics and scrolling and trying this out.
Thank you.
every fifth.
First Thursday.
There aren't a lot of fifth Thursdays.
There's no fifth Thursday this month, is there?
Yeah, there is.
There is?
Yeah.
Text me or something, let me know, and we'll figure out something.
All right. I appreciate it.
How many more years before you retire? You just like to work.
Oh, well, until I stop having fun.
You having fun working?
You know, I wish it could be a part-time job, but I can't.
It's called an H2H or H2H.
Hey, Manny. that's why you gave.
Yeah, just.
No, there's, we've never played together.
Yeah, because when you come to practice, it's not all the time.
Yeah, but I
well, last year I got more around.
More lunch breaks than ever, but the first, third, and fifth.
You're doing a little.
Yeah.
Man.
I don't mind when it's all.
Yeah, I think like, well, you, I started coming towards the end of, in May sometime, you know.
Or we can do the evening, right?
Sure, sure, I made myself available for that.
Yeah.
I play with another group too, so.
Yeah, I believe.
Yeah.
Are you playing with?
You know Sheila?
We're just trying to.
Sheila.
This is like, that's okay. My first time.
I know all these songs.
Yeah.
Got it in my book.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, yeah.
Really good stuff.
The first, I've seen people play like that, the first one I've seen in person.
Oh.
Upside down. That's, if you've always played like that, so it's different, it's not weird.
The funny thing is, I can watch you guys play, and I know exactly what you're playing. I've seen another guy play, upside down, it's like, can't tell which line.
Yeah, yeah.
Whatever, you, at least you.
It's a brain thing, I guess.
Generally, but.
Okay, see you guys.
See you.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Sheila got the role of American, and you played with him,
Yeah.
Three, four, or five times.
Yes.
So you got, I mean, he was always funny and kept things easy.
Yeah.
All right, so it's 2 weeks from now, no, wait, 2 weeks, be back here, or?
I don't know if there is a fifth.
Okay.
I think there's a fifth this month. This month
there's
a fifth.
There is a fifth?
Oh, Thursday, not Monday. I'm thinking Monday. Yeah, I know this is
okay,
Monday.
I'm going to unplug this. And then if we do it in the evening, yeah, you're listening.
Yeah, just let me know what's good, because I'm
going to have free.
Shortly, yeah, maybe in 10 minutes, but.
Oh, fine.
Well, I guess I can stay 10 more minutes. Well, hold on, Phil. I'll pack up everything else but this in case I can see on.
So yeah, he had an older brother that played guitar. So what he did was he went in to play his brother's guitar. He learned how to play the chords upside down. So if you try to look at his hand when he's playing,
yeah,
you don't know what he's playing.
That's funny.
He's playing G upside down. And so actually, I guess I could just give one of my guitars and just play it, isn't it?
Now, where did you meet him?
He was at the Corkscrew, and I was up there playing. I was playing this Neil Young song. You know, I look up, you know, nobody even knew the song except for him. He was at the end of the bar, and he was smiling. So then he got up, he played Neil Young, and I went in whatever, a couple times.
Listen, it's not by choice, my friend.
Why? What's going on?
I built this little, like a little patio thing in front of the house. Almost like a pavers, like a wall.
Yeah.
And I'm whooped.
I just saw you 2 weeks ago at the warehouse.
It 2 weeks ago?
Well, yeah, I've only been home for.
The last time I was there was on the 29th of the 28th of July.
Oh, yeah. So I didn't see you.
That was my. Remember we took my cake over there for my wire.
Yeah, that was fun. That was the white sunglasses night, right?
Yes, yes.
It was her birthday and your anniversary, and we did the.
wearing sunglasses at my house.
Oh, she has them?
I was gonna put them on as a joke.
So listen, I'm here with no music at all, so.
Hey, the white sunglasses, the bass you played for that was really good. The Marps, spaced out. That was really good.
The other song was fun too, that was.
Man, this lady Karen, she's incredible.
Oh, yeah.
On organs, yeah, we gotta get her in.
Yeah.
She is outrageous. She sent me a little clip of the Santana, the Santana organ solo.
Yeah.
Is she dead or she doing it?
You played it at the
Black Magic Woman?
At what are they called? A showcase before, right?
What's that?
Is that that thing every year that they put out for?
Oh, September?
In September.
Yeah, they got it in the paper. They're gonna do it. I think they're doing it in October though.
Really?
Well, I don't know if I read the article right, but.
How did you sign up? Because Sheila wants to sign us up and I don't know how to do it.
Gary knows the person that does Gary Shropshire.
Yeah, but Gary's on vacation.
Well, he'll be back next week. And he said she doesn't even let anybody sign up till closer to the date because so many people, if she does it too early, people want to change. So she just waits till closer to the date to do it. So I don't think she's even.
Do they do it all in one location, in one stage?
They got a bunch of different rooms. Savannah Center. They was in the paper a few days ago. The big groups are playing there, and they already know what they're doing. But
they actually played.
Is it not September? It's September, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
End of September.
That's what
they
usually do.
I just found something in the game.
Yeah.
So I didn't have it. Ah.
Yeah. That's what I do.
Yeah.
We all do it.
Oh, you got the cable.
Yeah, I put cable.
Because
usually it's in
item
G, right?
Oh, okay.
Probably, yeah.
D.
one sign before you go? Just a sign before you go, or?
Just a sign before you go.
No, not bad.
All right, do a sign before you go, and then, or whatever, it's your turn anyway.
Oh, let's see. Well, what we can do, what was the one I did? That one you said your mom liked.
Oh, Crowded Table?
No.
Oh.
The Young John.
Oh. Did I see, your mother in so much pain, did I see the Harvest? I think it's Harvest.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Is really maybe Wednesdays
at
the Hamptons.
Right.
Emo
Steve from the Bullies is going to go over there.
HOA 551.
Steve Booker, he's played at the warehouse, he runs the open mic.
I still use sheet music most of the time, especially when I play out. I got bars and bars of sheet music and books. I got a whole room full of that, so.
Most of my stuff I get off of Alternate Guitar.
Yeah, that's what we do. So that's fine.
I don't know how to reuse it. I mean, I can a little bit, but not. Yeah. If you tell me it's in the key of C, let's play it in the key of A, I couldn't transpose it.
Well, Ultimate Guitar does that. It'll do that, so.
Shape's got more than and I know what the
right.
Common chords are.
Yeah.
But you know, you tell me something that I don't know, I just need to know the shape.
Okay.
It's an E up on the third fret.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Kind of thing. Yeah, that's what I do too. Sometimes when I do that I actually I know what you're saying. I draw it in so I know.
Right.
So because it's usually just one chord or something.
Right. Okay.
Like today, I was doing that little song 8 days a week. I don't know what these chords are, but I know what the shapes are. So,
right.
If you want to run on here. So I put down F major 7 on the third fret.
There you go.
That's like that.
Yeah.
Because I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. Yeah. I think that's a G.
The color of the sky. Bring the
time I.
Thank you.
Charlie.
What?
C.
C. This is where they got the harp. I think it's, yeah. First chord is C, yeah.
Yeah.
So what's your first note? Is it an A?
Key do you do one in?
I usually play it in A.
A?
C. Same as the record.
Okay.
It's hard for me and Evie
EAB, it's Revolution by the Beatles.
What's it called?
Revolution by the Beatles.
All right.
It's A, D, C.
For come together, it's just the key of E.
Yeah.
But it's the verses are E minor, D, and B and A. It's got a C sharp minor.
key?
I know it in B. I mean, that's a fret chord. I don't know if that's the key in it.
Don't, there's a highway.
course of this meeting are G, G, A sharp, G, G, A sharp, C, G. Well, the verses are just G, C. This is G, C, A sharp, and C.
What's the song again?
Hold On by Sam and Dave. It was a 420, and I don't know if anything's, whatever. I just don't want to tick anybody off. Once they get to know the people, I'll say, but every week's different though too, because sometimes,
One of these nights. One of these nights.
Oh, the Eagles, is that what?
That's what you were playing.
That's what he's playing, yeah.
What's that?
One of these nights.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
What's your first chord?
intro.
Two weeks. Yeah, but I maybe, if,
Well, also, maybe if I could, if we want to do something Thursday, or that Jim wants to do something some night, I'll just text everybody, whoever can make it, can make it, they can. I'm maybe I could try for next Thursday, get Rick's or somewhere. I know they're all filled up now, but, well, who knows?
Yeah.
Might be last minute, but I mean, free Thursday afternoon. Maybe do some next Thursday too. This is real close to your house, huh, Manny?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was able to drop my wife off. I already had this in the trunk.
Moving papers in the seat does not sound like fun. Nothing in the seat sounds like much fun.
Here I am wearing shorts. I'm wearing shorts.
Hey, I'm not shorts too.
I think that shorts, all I did was wear shorts. I guess I'm just used to wearing them.
You know, it's funny, in Miami I never wore shorts. I always had jeans on or a long pair of pants.
Yeah.
And we moved up here, and the first thing I asked somebody, hey, you want to do this? You want to do that? Can I go in shorts?
The kids are crazy up north. They